Hi, boys and girls. Today's lesson is about syllables. We're going to find out how many syllables are in each animal's name. Now, syllables means the different sounds in a name. For example, what's this word? Fox, yes. Put up your fist. Now we're going to say the word again, and we're going to listen for how many sounds we have there. Fox. One. So it has one syllable in it. Let's try this one. What's this word? Monkey. Point up your fist. Here we go. Monkey. How many syllables or how many sounds did we hear in that word monkey? Two. Yes. Let's go to the next one. Hold up your fist. Here we go. And the word is octopus. Here we go. Octopus. How many syllables, boys and girls? Three. Correct. Good for you. Now, I'm going to take you on the merry-go-round of ABC animals. We are going to figure out how many syllables each amazing animal has in its name. So get ready, and you are going to become a smarter brain child. Smart brain child. Because every time you learn something new, you are getting smarter. So here we go. Put up your fist. First, I will say the animal's name. Then I want you to say the animal's name with me. Remember to put up a finger for each syllable. Last, you will tell me how many syllables you counted. Here we go. Ape. Now say the word with me. Ape. How many syllables in the word ape, boys and girls? Did you count one? Then you are correct. Black swan. Black swan. How many syllables in black? One. How many syllables in swan? One. Good job. Remember to hold up your fist. Crocodile. Crocodile. How many syllables, boys and girls? Three. Correct. Crocodile. Dog. Dog. How many syllables? One. Elephant. Elephant. How many syllables, boys and girls? Three. Elephant. Fox. Fox. How many syllables? One. Giraffe. Giraffe. How many syllables? Two. Hawk. Hawk. How many syllables? One. Iguana. Iguana. How many syllables? Three. Great job. Jellyfish. Jellyfish. How many syllables in jelly? Two. Good. How many in fish? One. Good job. Koala. Koala. How many syllables? Three. Lionfish. Lionfish. How many syllables in lion? Two. How many syllables in fish? One. Great job. Mandrill, monkey. Mandrill, monkey. How many syllables in mandrill? Two. How many syllables in monkey? Two. Good. Lion, lion. How many syllables? Two. Octopus, octopus. How many syllables? Three. Panda. Panda. How many syllables? Two. Squirrel. Squirrel. How many syllables, boys and girls? Two. Reindeer. Reindeer. How many syllables? Two. Stingray.
Stingray. How many syllables? Two. Tiger. Tiger. How many syllables? Two. Umbrella jelly. Umbrella jelly. How many syllables in umbrella? Three. How many in jelly? Two. Great job! Vulture. Vulture. How many syllables? Two. Yes. Walrus. Walrus. How many syllables? Two. Ox. Ox. How many syllables, boys and girls? One. Yak. Yak. How many syllables? One. Zebra. Zebra. How many syllables? Two. Great job, boys and girls!